Don Walker was a composer monkey. He'd written a show called Court in Time. It didn't work. So he was furious that there was this young kid who gets a whole musical on with all this pretentious music. And so he really disliked me. I never showed up personally, but he just treated me like I was dirt. And I don't think it's that he didn't get it. I think he didn't care. And although I don't find the orchestrations for Any Good Whistle so awful, but he was on. David picked up on something. He was genuinely unpleasant. David was just. I don't remember that he was rehearsal pianist. He did the demo records. I remember that. Where he actually wrote music was for Company when he wrote the Donna McKechnie's Dance in the second act. I think he was dragged away from his honeymoon to do it, as I remember it.